Thank you. You come to the abandoned... There is no sign of the crow that sent you here, but you feel you are in the right place. Your divine connection allows you to sense the remains of faith in this shram. You see faint images of souls long... The shram shakes and a gust of wind throws dust in your eyes. After you rub it away, you see the shram through a thin veil of green light, but as it must have stood many centuries ago. A voice issues forth.
Your offering is insulting, chosen. What seek you here? Knowledge of what was lost will indeed guide you to your future. I am surprised you were led here to me, but then again, who better to tell you of things? Jarilo is my name, although it is not a name you have likely heard spoken in Thea. I am the son of Perun, once the mighty father of the cosmic pantheon. Now it seems a faded memory, like me. How ironic. I was for a brief time. But my divine spark faded as my followers diminished. Some will say I failed to inspire them, that I was not ready. Others will say Mokosh is not the homely mother that folk think her to be, and I am not her son, after all. I do not wish to speak of her. She is the mother of all the gods of the tree. She is gone now too. Good. If I admit to the first, will you admire my humility and grant me sympathy? Maybe even rage at the injustice of it all? And will you not later think, but did he only say it to make himself look good? And if I say it was her, will you not assume a scorned child's anger directs my words? It matters little now. I am what I am. I thank you for the visit, but my time here fades. I can see the black feather of the wise crow on your shoulder, chosen. Interesting, for she swore never to get involved again. Still, as I understand it, your gods have forgotten who they are. Not entirely, of course, but they are acting out of instinct, unrooted. There is a reason. I do not know it, but I suspect my father's fate has everything to do with it. Memories of my father faded, but his might remains. To know your own path, you must follow my father's first. I know where his rod lies buried. Go to the ice plains, find the rod and hold it in your hands. If you are worthy, Perun will surely reward you with the clarity you seek.
The spirit fades away, and the place turns to ruin once more. Welcome. What brings you to our humble abode? Welcome. Welcome. What brings... Thank you. Welcome. What brings you to our humble abode? Welcome. What brings you to our humble abode? Thank you.